The following contest is a six-woman tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega.
As we get set for our first action of the evening, Joe, how about what we saw before the commercial break between McIntyre and Randy Orton?
Well, Randy Orton has laid down the gauntlet. He has said he wants the champion in the Hell in a Cell. And judging by Drew McIntyre's actions, it seems like he's going to accept.
And our tag team partners, the team of Lana and Natalya.
And we're going to keep an eye on the situation between the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton as the night continues, as they are a part of a massive six-man tag team matchup later on tonight. McIntyre and the Street Profits against Orton, Dolph Ziggler, and Robert Roode.
Oh, look, we saw how incensed Drew McIntyre is. Randy Orton is lucky he escaped out of that Legends Lounge, but maybe he won't be so lucky later on tonight when he's in the same ring at the same time with Drew McIntyre.
We'll see what happens right now. Let's try and focus on the action at hand as Lana and Natalya heading into this matchup to team up with Zelina Vega. Certainly a lot of frustrations for Lana and Natalya over the last few weeks. And there is one of the reasons for all that frustration. Mandy Rose, who made her debut on Raw last week alongside her new tag team partner, new Raw superstar Dana Brooke.
I'm excited about this pairing.
And talk about a teammate in the corner of Rose and Brooke tonight. The Empress set for action here on Monday Night Raw.
And their opponents, the team of Dana Brooke, Mandy Rose, and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
So while Rose and Brooke defeated Natalya and Lana last week in their Raw debut, Asuka can claim that she has two successful defenses of her Raw Women's Championship against Zelina Vega from last week at Clash of Champions and here on Raw.
Look, I credit Zelina Vega for having the guts to step up to Asuka, to challenge Asuka. Asuka obviously getting the best of Zelina Vega, but I think Zelina's got a bright future in the Raw Women's Division.
The Empress claims that no one is ready for Asuka, and this Raw Women's Championship reign of Asuka has been spectacular thus far, willing to face anyone that steps to her title.
Fearless attitude by the Empress.
So we're set for this six-woman tag team matchup, and you know, Byron, I understand Natalya and Lana are very upset about a myriad of things going on over the last few weeks. I talked about their loss last week to Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose, but also a lot of frustration, especially from Lana, who I spoke to earlier today and said, quote, why were Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler excused from defending their women's tag team titles at Clash of Champions and last week on Raw?
Clearly still on this topic. Yeah, well, last week on Raw, Natalya and Lana basically wanted the tag team titles.
By Natalya, kick out by Dana Brooke.
Basically wanted the tag team titles to be handed to them because of the absence of Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
Who were not medically clear to compete. We can tell you that still to come tonight, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax do defend their women's tag team titles against
Round we go, Tom.
Squad, and there goes Dana Brooke taking Natalya off her feet. Now into the cover to win this six-woman tag and a kick out by Natalya.
One of the reasons I'm excited to have Dana Brooke back here on Raw. Such a tireless work ethic. So much tag. Passion, and here comes Mandy Rose.
It is officially Mandy Night Raw. Great to have Mandy Rose as a part of the Raw roster. A great acquisition, Joe, by Raw ahead of the WWE draft, which begins as a part of a two-night event this Friday night on SmackDown. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg by Rose. Kick out by Natalya.
Well, obviously, Tom, the game starts early here. Draft picks are falling into place. GMs and backstage personnel are making their grand picks. So to see Mandy Rose find her way to Raw so early, it's a pleasant surprise.
Or just Adam Pearce losing his mind at a war room.
Oh,
and now it's... Oh, a drop kick right to the face. Down goes Natalya. Hook to the leg by Mandy Rose and a kick out.
I want to know how in the world Natalya and Lana would cope if somehow those two were drafted to different brands.
Oh, gosh. That's a great point. Mandy Rose in control gets... Hey, wait a minute. Zelina Vega. Zelina Vega circled around the back of the ring and took away Asuka's tag option. That got Dana Brooke's attention.
Oh, Mandy's got Zelina.
And Mandy Rose going after Zelina Vega. Natalya takes advantage of the interference. Now Natalya trying to win this matchup. Hook to the leg and a kick out.
Those are boat moves, Tom. Hashtag boat.
Oh, gosh, here we go.
Let's keep it in between the navigational beacons.
Oh, look at this.
Tag is made, and I believe Zelina Vega forcefully tagging herself in, and Joe, that's what we come to expect from Vega.
You know, Zelina Vega, she has a very, very simple plan, and it comes to, you know, when you're being dominated, things not
cover,
going away.
Cover here. Oh, and a kick out.
Go out there and create some chaos, see what happens.
That's what Zelina Vega did. Nearly walked away with the Raw Women's Championship last week, Joe. It was moments away that Vega nearly had Asuka.
Oh, I wouldn't say she nearly walked away with it. Look, she had a good outing, Tom, but Asuka pretty handily defeated Zelina Vega.
Oh, and a good competition here. Look, and look at the stretch on the shoulder and arm. Zelina Vega's got Mandy Rose out of a knot.
Mandy Rose going for a cover here on Vega and a kick out. Oh, and Mandy Rose. Great snap there by Vega and a shot at the Raw Women's Champion. That's got to be ill-advised.
Yeah. The chaos continues, Tom.
Tag, and in comes Natalya. Well, Joe, considering the way we kick things off, Drew McIntyre bringing the fight to the Legend Killer, Randy Orton. The only thing that saved him was crawling out of that room where he dispatched four legends last week.
Cover.
Cover here and a kick out. Lana legal into the match.
Lana's been training extensively with Natalya. You can see it paying off for Lana inside the ring. Great tag team continuity, tagging in and out with the quote-unquote boat. Natalya here with Mandy Rose.
Oh, and the power.
Oh, elbow right to the face. And another tag option taken away in Dana Brooke.
Asuka's dying to get into this matchup.
Natalya went for the sharpshooter. Rose able to kick off Natalya. Tag made by Lana.
Oh, here we go.
Here goes Asuka.
And the Raw Women's Champion, and a hip attack, there goes Vega. Uh-oh, down goes Lana.
Lana not faring much better here against the Raw Women's Champion, who is all sorts of fired up.
Ooh. Oh, another hip attack into the corner. Vega, pays for it.
Asuka has taken over this match.
Well, everybody can get it, Tom.
Oh, knee right to the face, there goes Lana.
It's about to get worse for Lana.
Oh, and another sliding knee strike now. Cover broken up. Broken up by Natalya. And here comes Dana Brooke with a little payback.
And a little more for Natalya.
Oh, back elbow in the corner.
All alone, Asuka's got Lana.
Oh, elbow strike there. Asuka went into Mandy Rose. Rose made the tag. I don't know if Lana's aware of it.
I don't think Lana has a clue.
Oh!
She's about to find out.
Oh, and a pump knee strike by Mandy Rose. Mandy Rose gets the win for her team.
Here are your winners, the team of the Raw Women's Champion Asuka, Dana Brooke, and Mandy Rose.
Back-to-back weeks of successful outings for Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose alongside the Raw Women's Champion.
And more disappointment for Lana, Natalya, and Zelina Vega. Take a look back here at the conclusion of this matchup. Lana with the big elbow. This is where Asuka was able to get tagged in. Mandy Rose, rather, tagging herself in.
That quick thinking by Mandy Rose, and bam, right there. See you. Good night, Lana. I hope you enjoyed your stay.
What a team this was, Joe.
They don't get much better than these three women right here.
Serious help.
So Mandy Rose, Asuka, and Dana Brooke get a victory here, and